Okay, I'm going to have to say this, and I'm sure some have thought this. Killing Hermes the way he did is just ungodly. I mean, that's horrible to chop off someone's legs. I mean, I know this is full of blood, guts, and gore kind of stuff, but I don't know. This one just really gets to me. It's terrible. But anyway, that's how it's played. But that's just my view on it. Anybody else thinks that way, let me know. Sometimes we have to put up with the good and the gore. This is Robin, God of War 3, goring it out.